children, your very lives. And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people! So rise up! Rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcross! Embrace the word of mighty Davos!
Got a lot of steel to shape. I suppose so, yes. Yes. Thank you.
come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vic. What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels? Good day.
Bear it. Make it stop.
The fever. My body burns.
The pain is so great.
This land, which is mine, I do this for you, Red Legion, for I love you. I love, love.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place. I can. It might save your life. Mm-hmm.
I never thought they would I can teach you a few things.
Let's get going. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard. I was the newest companion until you came along. Never should have come here.
I'm getting out of here.
Someone do something.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Are you prepared to die? Oh, hey there.
Day. I was the newest companion until you came along.
This should be
good. Someone do something.
Kill him.
Farewell.
Let me show you the power of Talos, Stormcry.
We going? Lead the way.
the unerring! Talos, the unassailable! To you, we give praise! We are but maggots, riding in the field of our own corruption! While you have ascended from the dung of mortality!
Yourself in the now,
walk among the stars!
Old
oh, passed
by the great world.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Carriages to all the cities in Skyrim. Don't forget us. Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from old Rorik's dead.
Now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
For a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Yara will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongor. We're done.
You there, you another Imperial puppet? Answer me. There's a war on and you don't know what I'm talking about. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Jarl Igmund can refuse to see me all he wants. The Silverblood family will be hurt. We own Sidna Mine. Best prison in Skyrim, and source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. Does the Jarl listen to us when we want to say? No. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. He used the Thule, shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then he led a band of Nord warriors in to take the city. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hroldan, reclaiming the Reach from those heathen natives. Stay out of trouble in my city.
As well as his steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I have letters to read. I advise Igmund the same way I advised his father. Caution, caution, caution.
You speak to Igmund, son of Aroldir, Jarl of Markarth. My guards told me. Poor Margaret. And witnesses report that the attacker was shouting some nonsense about being a Forsworn. I want to make things clear. Markarth has its troubles, but there are no Forsworn in this city. They are only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are in control. Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. Then leave. I don't know you, and I don't sell what precious property we have to outsiders. But if you're willing to work, and you prove to be reliable, I might deem you worthy to live here. My steward will handle things from there. If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
The Forsworn know every stone in the Reach.
Need something?
Need something? Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off. This'll clear up soon. I'm sure of it.
Out of trouble, Elf.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Good to see you again. How would you like to hire a brave, if untested, mercenary? It seemed like the best way to see the world and make some coin. Sure, I'm a little green, but what I lack in experience, I make up for in courage. Until next time, it just feels right somehow. Having this new life as an adventurer. It's what I was meant to do. If you change your mind, seek me out here. Yes? Huh?
Thank you. Here, this is for you. Have you heard about Aventus Aretino? He's a little boy, lives in Windhelm. They say he's been trying to get in touch with the Dark Brotherhood. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. See ya.